Good morning, everyone. My name is Melanie, and today I'm going to be presenting University of Santa Barbara. History. UCSB traces its origins back into Anna Blake School, which it was founded in 1891. It offered training in home economics and industrial arts. Anna Blake School was taken over by the state in 1909 and became Santa Barbara Normal School, which then became Santa Barbara State College in 1921. Chancellor Harry T. Yang was named UC Santa Barbara's fifth chancellor in 1994. He was formerly the Neil A. Armstrong Distinguished Professor of Aeronautics at Purdue University. Campus and housing. UCSB owns operates eight residence halls in three campus locations with a variety of building styles for plans located in three geographic areas of the campus. Stoli Campus, Main East Campus, Main West Campus. Sports. Women's sports: basketball, cross country, soccer, softball, swimming, tennis, track and field, volleyball, water polo. Men's sport: basketball, baseball, golf, soccer, swimming, tennis, track and field, volleyball, water polo, track and cross country. Tuition cost. Tuition, $12,570. Campus base fees, $1,854. Book and supplies, $1,158. Major learning. Art, biology, chemistry, mathematics, music, physics, writing and literature, chemical engineering, geography, history, language, culture, zoology, statistical science, dance, global studies, computer. Mascot. In 1969, the Gauchos were a member of a Big West Conference when known as the Pacific Coast Atlantic as location at the official school colors are navy, blue, and gold. And the mascot of the Gauchos is Ole. Thank you so much for sending me an information packet. It really helped me a lot with my presentation. Thank you.